Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I'm the Innkeeper, and today we're going to play ourselves some more City Skylines. Welcome to the town of Drunkards, or the city of Drunkards, or the something of Suntards, apparently. Something of Suntards. It's definitely a Suntards. What is it really? It's a busy town. Welcome to the busy town of Drunkards. Yes, we watch over the beautiful smog of the drunken industrial sector, which is apparently also on fire. But it's being dealt with by the Drunkard Emergency Services, and they are doing a spectacular job. Look at that. Two little guys right there. I mean, the third one's in there somewhere, but I think he's stuck inside the container. Quite unfortunate, really, but at least they're dedicated. They're doing a good job. Anyway, we have a lot of important things to do in today's episode. One, mostly including the rather more industrial side of... Actually, not really the industrial side of things. Sort of more cityscape side of things, followed by the expansion of this little island that we have over here, which unfortunately we don't cover the entirety of. In fact, I believe it's actually outside by two blocks right there, which is quite unfortunate. We'll also need to eventually take this little slot right here in due time. Until then, however, we have quite a lot left to do. So yes, we need to take over this little bit of land right here, and I'm thinking we just want to make it a little town at the moment. Separate, I would say, to this little area. Well, kind of separate. I mean, it is going to be connected to this sort of main little connector right here, being this very large bridge. Should be okay. Followed by a very small industrial sector right here, just to give them a little bit of work. Just to spread the workload around a little bit more. We still have a lot of farmland around here that we're not really going to be using up. The music is also a lot lower than usual. Look at that, it's a great view. Hopefully it's not too low. I mean, I do want there to be some level of sound in the background. I mean, we've got sort of random talking right here, but it's actually very, very low, which is unfortunate. What's going on here? A dead person is waiting for transport. Of course. Well, okay, well, I feel really sad now, to be honest with you, because I've just obviously just found out that a child has died, since this is an elementary school. Very unfortunate. We will give them a swift gravening. Gravening, apparently. Yes, I believe it's over here. There we go. We've got the cemetery. Where do we want to put the cemetery? This seems like quite a nice spot for one. One of these areas, really. Although maybe a bit closer so it covers a little bit more land, since we don't want to really forget too much about the... this sector. I don't really like the idea of a cemetery being down here, but it might be the best we can do for the time being. It's not a nice place for it, though. That's the problem. I mean, yeah, it's convenient. It means the industrial sector can actually be moved around, but it's just a bit weird. Around here, though, fairly nice. This spot right here, especially, is it's quite good. Maybe this corner? How's it looking over here? Yeah, I would say this is a pretty nice spot right here, this little corner. So we're going to grab that. And there we are. There's a little cemetery. Makes everyone happy as well. Now we can actually transport the dead to a good location. Something else, actually, about things filling up. The landfill's at 51% right now. That's a little bit concerning. We might want to make another landfill right here. And then while that one's filling up, we can get rid of the waste in this one, if we can. Open the budget panel. Empty building to another facility. So yeah, this is the main problem. It's to another facility. So eventually we might want to start actually getting rid of this waste, but we still got so long until we can actually start incinerating it. So we can't really do that at the moment. For now, we're just gonna have to actually play the game, start expanding. Might be a good idea. How much money do we have right now? Lots of money and lots of residential is definitely something that we need to focus on. We can start to expand a little bit more in this direction, as well as sort of getting this nice little chunk right here and turning it into a more residential-based block. We also want to get a little bit more commercial on these main roads, since it's usually the best idea to get some commercial around there. Then again, the problem with that is they get a little bit more busy than I would like. So maybe it's not the best idea in the world, but we will see how it works out. For now, let's see if we can get this little bit done. So let's grab ourselves a nice little road right here. Let's get the simulation going at a reasonable speed. What's this? Four-lane road with tram traffic. Or tram tracks. See, this is something I should probably get done on this main area right here. The problem with making trams on this road is that it's not really fully developed. What I would like to see is maybe a tram network going from down here all the way up and then across this line to maybe the new industrial sector. That might be a good idea. And then follow that on probably this road as well. But I feel like that's something we can do in the future. We don't really need to do that just yet. For now, we're going to take off the lock. We're going to hook ourselves to this main road right here. We're going to go down, if I can remember how. There we go, page down. Do we actually want to go down, or do we want to keep it up? I think going down makes it look a lot nicer, to be honest with you. So we're going to go down, probably like this. Yeah, that looks quite nice. And then we're going to follow this one through by having just a nice little curved road like that. And I think we're going to stretch it across so it actually hooks up to the industrial sector like this. Yeah, that's quite nice. So we'll do that. And then we'll probably have a nice little connector right here that sort of branches off like this. Is that really a good idea? I mean, I would like the idea of having something branching off, which then sort of hooks up to small little communities and cul-de-sacs, which should be quite nice. Maybe like this. How's that? I'm just looking for something that's quite nice, really. Fairly random. Which is the only problem I really have with this. How does this connector look? Kind of groggy, actually. Not groggy, but just a bit messy, unnecessary, I suppose. What we might want to do is handle this just a little bit differently. I mean, this should be all right. They come round here, they go off this exit, which means they should be able to just come right off here. The only problem is that a lot of vehicles coming out of this area are going to meet them. So there's going to be a little bit of traffic. There's an animal here? There's a moose! I didn't know you can get animals in this. This is amazing. Might want to pause the game right now. Are we running low on money? No, but we are demanding right now, which I don't want to leave them in demand. It looks like we're okay at the moment. So we just pause the game for just a second while we try and figure out what we are doing over here. Let's see. So this is the industrial sector, the new little industrial sector anyway. Followed by... we want to get some piping done first. But it's just this main road right here. I want to find out how it actually connects up to the area and also how efficient it's really going to be. I'm kind of thinking maybe we do have a main little road and then all the industrial buildings, maybe they can get hooked up to another bridge around here instead. Can we even get a curved bridge? That'd be kind of cool, actually. I really want to figure this out now. I mean, probably not. We can, though. But we can, though. Look how weird that would look, though. Oh, no, I can't do that. Very expensive. We can definitely afford it, but I don't think I'm going to try and afford that. So instead, what we will do is go down by one level. It's a shame I can't really do much with the buildings here. But I can make this bit some nice residential. So that's what I'm going to do with the normal road slot, please. Get some trams right there, which is quite interesting. And we want to make sure... yeah, we are using the free road. So we do the same thing that we did on the other side of the road. Ooh. Okay, well, we'll go back here. I wonder if we can get that to go underneath the bridge. We probably can't. Doesn't look like it will work out. Ooh, what if we do that? Oh, yes. No, this would look really cool. Oh, right under the bridge. And then we go over like this. I mean, we could probably clean it up a little bit. We don't want to spend too much money, though, cleaning us up. I mean, we're not getting all of our money back when we're doing this. So we might want to make this first. Maybe get it to around here and then get it curved around like that. So how does that look? Now, it needs to be from the middle. There we go. I think that's about right. So there we are. So we've got like a nice little road in the middle there. Does it serve any purpose? Yeah, it keeps these two connected, which is quite nice, really. There we are. So you got like a nice little road. Curves up rather nicely. Going right underneath that bridge. Which means we're probably going to get a lot of dealings going on around here. I want to keep our eye open. Probably get a traffic cam. And then down here, we want to have a few houses, but not too much, because it'll get a little bit too close to the residential sector. So maybe it stops at around about that point. I quite like that. And then maybe opens up a little bit into another little cul-de-sac area, which we can definitely do. If we get ourselves a roundabout, Just a small one. I'm pretty sure I have like a small roundabout model lying around here somewhere. Maybe I deleted it. Ah, here we go. There we are, small roundabout. Going in the right direction, yeah? Okay, good. Down like this. And then around here we can, I don't know, make some cool little thing with it. And if we go to the snap right here, just to make our lives a little bit easier. Really should learn the hotkeys just to move around. And then we'll just sort of make some cool little connectors like this. Make sure it actually lines up. There we go. I mean, I'm sure everyone that plays this game has made this kind of weird looking. It looks like a crop circle. I mean, I quite like it. It's a bit different. Maybe a bit too out of ordinary, though. It's a little bit out of the ordinary. Tell you what, we'll get rid of these bits. I think it's fine the way it is like this. Or we can do it so it's slightly further in. I mean, I'm going to have buildings on the little roundabout right here, just because it's small enough. We don't need to worry about it too much. So maybe halfway through we can do it instead. Bit off on this side. I spent too much money on aesthetics. not enough, actually. Still a bit off. Why am I screwing this up so hard? Two blocks across? No, one block. Maybe this side's the problem. Okay, it looks like the game will actually let me... Alright, maybe I should actually do it in free mode. Not from here. Still off! Fucking hell, I can't do this apparently. Okay. Damn it, free mode. Let me do this. Okay, tell you what. We'll just have that bit. That'll look quite interesting. And then maybe this part just connects straight up like that. What does that look like? It looks like some sort of clock. Like the old-fashioned dial things. Anyway. And yeah, anyway. We'll get this connected up as well. Maybe this side. Probably not that side. It looks a bit different, I suppose. I don't like it at all, actually. Maybe we'll just do that. There we go. Some sort of traffic sign. We'll do the same thing from the bottom. Maybe curve it in. There we are. And then get these corners connected up like that. Now, I'm really starting to make some weird crop circles now. This is some Illuminati shit right here. I'm not sure how I feel about this. Not very well, actually. We can get a lot of houses in here, though. I'm going to get rid of it. It's too artsy. We're just going for something simple here. Alright, so maybe these little bits, they could just stick out by themselves. Yeah, that will do. Right, we'll get some houses in these little areas. Pretty much just in this entire area right here. We're definitely going to need it. We don't want any houses there. It would be great if there was a tool that was just for nothing. D-zone. Release the area of any type of... So if this is... No, okay. Just so you don't accidentally go over it. Maybe that'll be pointless, I guess. Right, anyway. More houses along here. I think the only problem I have with this area is it's quite difficult to get to, but maybe we'll make another road to make it easier to access it in the future. I think we most definitely will do that. Right, there we go. And that should pretty much just go along one big line, really. And hook up with a much larger road. Like that. There we go. Quite nice. We got this little bit. This ends up being like a very large area, so we shouldn't really be too worried with having too little space. Now, as for industrial, I don't really want the industrial sector to be too close to the main road. I mean, to the water. So I'm just going to have it curve up from the end here, like this. It doesn't have to be clean or have any sort of rhyme or reason to it. All right, there we go. I'm not sure how I feel about that second one, to be honest with you. Because it's going to cause a lot of traffic. I think that's actually a very, very big problem. It's going to be too much coming in and out there. Tell you what, we'll get rid of those. Because I don't think we should have too many connectors coming from the same road. And instead, I think this is fine. We just need to maybe have some roads just going straight up. Maybe from the ends instead, though. I don't think there's going to be enough coming from these areas to cause too much congestion. So we should be okay. And then we're going to make these industrial. Even though we don't actually need industrial right now. So I guess for now we will plan it to have some sort of industrial relation. We will have some commercial along here, however. And some more commercial along there. Power is the next step, as well as plumbing. And we want to make sure our plumbing is free roam plumbing. We're just going to follow the road. All the way around. It's been a very expensive bit of expansion, but I think it's definitely going to be worth it. Right, there we go. Hopefully the music's not too loud for anyone. We're just going to connect this up like that. I'm just going to ignore my rules when I feel like it. Do as I say, not as I do. Not the correct context, I suppose, but good enough. Like, we don't need the pipes to connect up to the main road, since we're not going to have anything on them other than this little bit right here. I think that's fine. Now it's power that's the problem. So for now, power's just going to have to connect up from here all the way to here. And then we're just going to have to hope that it magically connects to each other. So there we are. Let's start the game. And with this bit thing, there's no power on this side just yet, but it seems to just make some houses where the power is. So there's definitely some sort of demand system there. I would prefer it if they had to get over there before they can start making houses. I've most probably forgotten something though. There we are. The lights are coming on. There we are. Some people said this looks like a shoe. Looks like a sock actually. Look at that bit. You got like the little weird, I don't know, line bits there, usually at the end of a sock. And then some random patterns here and there. Some kind of sock. I think someone said it looks like an ice skate. Definitely would be, you know, it would work with the series, most definitely. I've just thought, power, how's that doing right now? Not great. However, we can get the advanced wind turbines now, which are very, very good. They generate significantly more power. And we have so much water over here to work with. I like the idea of putting them around here, to be honest. I think it would look quite nice. And also because we're quite far away over here, we might want to make it just over here so we can get this all connected. If we just sort of get a connector right around here at the back and then get a power line, it means we can hook this up to the grid. The problem with this is, well, first things first, we need to make sure this connects. There we are. Secondly, we have to make sure this actually connects to everything. I've made a mistake, apparently. Can I relocate this? I'm pretty sure there's a relocation mechanic. Relocate building. Does it cost the same amount? Relocation cost. Okay, it costs significantly less, I feel, to relocate. This is a good spot. It's good stock, trust me. There we are. It'll keep these two connected, I suppose, so we can get the full power out of it. Oh, there's a water issue right there. We must need more plumbing. Oh no, for some reason there just isn't any there. Okay. I say for some reason. There's a good reason why there isn't. It's because I'm just not very perceptive. Look at that. Nice little shopping center right there. What have we got selling today? More burgers, apparently. More donuts. Some teeth. Fall in dental. Okay. Apparently, there's two of the same kind of advertisement next to each other. Sally's. Sounds like some sort of either sort of cheap restaurant or barber's. It looks like a restaurant, though. There are two, like just the way the building is working there. Probably a restaurant. We got some pop soda right there, which is interesting. And more burgers. Pretty much the same burgers. More dental as well. Apparently the advertisements in this town are quite limited. Yakisaba, something like that. I'm not too sure. B. Big Bite. Oh, that's Big Bite. Okay, so we got a Big Bite, and they apparently bought all the advertisement in the area. That's great to see. Right. Good, good. Anyway. Let's get some more roads around this area. Start doing a little bit more expanding. Because we got all this spots, well, all this area to use. We may as well use it all up. And I think a good use of that would be to have a little roundabout. Okay, but what else could you, you know, what else would you say we need? Well, probably more roundabouts, Dave. What else? So this is a really nice roundabout I found a little while ago. Oh, excuse me. Just choked a bit there. Just not some nice paths. People can chill out. I'm not really doing too much with pathing right now, actually, but I think I might do some cool stuff on the outside there where people can walk around, have a nice little time. Until then, however, what we will do is make some more roads. Probably have a road around about here. We'll stick this road out. Have this road curve up with this one. Right there to make some more spots. We'll do the same with this side. Maybe probably curve in a little bit more. There we are. Make this a straight road so this connects up. There we go. We'll have it going along like this so it's separate. And the only way you can get out is through this main exit. Right here. That's really nice. That's quite lovely. And then we can get some paths in the middle. So if we go... Where are the paths? They're definitely somewhere around here. So we've got some dirt roads. I think you can find paths around here somewhere. There we go. I don't want that on. There we are. Some nice little paths through the middle. And they light up as well, which makes it look a lot nicer. Do they eventually connect? I think they definitely do eventually make it to this main road right here. Just a nice little walking area. Followed by probably a nice little park around here. What is this? Oh yeah, parking lots. I forgot I had some of these. Not a bad idea to use them. I would like it if these connected, actually. One right there, one right here. There we are. We got some playgrounds that are going to fight against one another for dominance. Which is interesting. It's quite nice. I mean, the kids can have like some sort of turf war going on right there, right across the very icy, very dangerous main road. It's not really a main road, but it's definitely dangerous. I wouldn't recommend it. Right, anyway. So we've still got this main road right here that's going to connect up to probably... Actually, should it connect up to one of these bigger roads? It's going to be quite busy. I think, anyway. Will it be quite busy? Okay, might not be that busy. Might be kind of busy. Busy enough, maybe. I think for now, we'll just have it connect up like this. There we go. We'll keep this bit going up. Because we could probably grab this bit up there. I don't think I want to. I think I'd rather just have this bit be separate. And then maybe, instead, we connect it up to a nice little walkway. Like this. There we go. Maybe cover up this side as well. There we are. Nice and big. We'll do this bit as well because it's not really covering up enough space. There we are. So just a walkway for people. That's it, really. Kind of ugly looking, actually. Let's get rid of that. Let's just have a bit in the middle. Slightly off. I hate it. I hate you all. Get out of here. Get out of my face. Let's just cover this bit with trees. There we are. Probably want to remove some of these trees later on and have a nicer looking establishment. I suppose we can do that with these two areas. Make it look just that little bit nicer. Might do that now, actually. Where's the... We're actually running out of money. Keep saying actually as well, which is really annoying me. We don't have enough money for piping, most probably. So for now, we will turn this into more residential. Because we require more people. We'll get more money from them. And everything will be nice and happy. Is power a problem right now? I think it is, actually. Yeah, these two are not connected. And we're a bit low on funds, I think. Right, there we go. More houses under construction. Apparently we just demolished a bunch of houses over there. Looks like it. These should... Well, we don't want a little house right there. Let's get rid of that block. Looking good. Nice little housing area. People should be getting their power. Yep, it's all connecting up. It's quite nice to see. The only problem I have is that it takes them quite a long time to get around. But because we have the little soon-to-be industrial sector right there, I don't really feel too bad about that expansion. God, we've done quite a lot over here. It's quite cool. Especially our weird little symbol right here. Once again, Illuminati possibly confirmed. Or a battle cruiser. Which, I mean, it could be anything you wanted to at this point. I'm coming up with lots of things. This looks like some sort of battle cruiser. Definitely some sort of weird thing. I'm just kind of glad I made the shape. It's quite interesting. Using up as much space as possible without just being little lines like this. I'm not going to lie, this isn't the most original thing ever. But it does look cool, nonetheless. I do like this as well. It's all... feels unnecessarily convoluted. Oh, it's very icy over there. Rubbish as well. We've got to remember to deal with that. 58%. Well, we are going to have a little area for rubbish down here anyway, followed by another area to gather up sand. Wait, sand? No, not sand. The opposite of sand. Snow. I mean, it's not the opposite of snow. See, this is already becoming a bit of a problem. I can already see congestion problems in the future over here. Look at that. It's red. We haven't really got much going on at the moment. And already people are just for some reason stopping. We need to get rid of the traffic lights around here. Should we upgrade it to something else so we can get rid of the traffic lights? Probably not a highway. This port where? Let's wait for these guys to go by. Okay, now let's see if we can upgrade this little bit. Alright, let's see how this works. Is it any better? It feels like the 6-lane does seem to work a little bit better. In, well, tackling congestion. But it's still not great. We gotta work on the connector here, I think. Maybe it's the way this sort of continues off. I think that's what the problem is. Well, no, that's... that doesn't make sense. Oh, apparently there's no water over here. Oh no, we're just not pumping enough water, okay. So we need to go over here. Our sewage treatment is also not great. Let's get ourselves another water treatment and another sewage treatment. Probably need to go too overboard for sewage in this area, otherwise we're going to start to have a few issues. As we usually do. It's going to start sludging up. Look at that. It's disgusting. You can already see it. It's changing, morphing into this disgusting being. Still, the rush of the waves right there, quite scary indeed. Look at that. What a fantastic looking town. Look at that bridge. Oh, that bridge is amazing. I'm not getting kicks out of seeing bridges, I swear. Oh, it's really bad over here when it comes to snow. Definitely want to deal with that. Kick the game up into gear. Okay, demand is starting for industrial. The time has begun. We will now require a little bit more commercial over here as well. Let's get commercial. Let's get these bits filled up. Do we want to fill up the corners? Probably not. We can this line, just not these corners right here. It feels like a bad idea. Traffic is still quite... it seems like it's flowing. I think the big problem is that the residential area only have one exit, which is this little bit right here to get to the main road. So we might want to change that. Maybe make another way to get on that's just one way for them. Obviously not connecting to this though. Excuse me. Otherwise we are going to have a few problems. Although at least the snow guys are around here though. Snow guys! Right, so we are going to get ourselves a dump. Having it right there might be a really good idea. No, because the dust carts are going to stop. So, probably right on this edge, actually. Then again, that's going to be too close to what is probably going to be a few residential buildings. I don't want that to be too close to the sea. I don't want it to be hooked up to the main road as well. Right here is also too close. Okay. I have a few problems deciding where I want this very important structure. Let's have it right here. Actually, no, because they'll come round... they'll turn around, and then they will make it onto this Okay, for some reason you won't. Okay, fine, go there. Get out of my face. Right, when it comes to the... Oh, yeah, that's a good point. Like, what about facilities? Like, there's a dead guy right there. So we probably want a cemetery. Oh, yeah, we can have, like, a cemetery road right here. Oh, that's going to look really cool. Right, it's going to be quite harrowing as well, but it doesn't mean it won't look cool. Right in the center. There we go. We'll get rid of this power for the time being. We'll connect to Orbe later. We got some important stuff to do right here. I'm making cemetery road, damn it. Not going to work out. Unless we... Oh, no. So grow across by 4, across by 4. And that should be good enough for some cemeterial apparently, activities. Not covering as much as I would like. I wonder why that is. Okay, maybe it's better right there then. Or right here. And we can have this be something else. Yeah, that's a good point. We can make it something else, something a little bit more important. It's perfectly placed there, though. But this does cover this one does cover a lot more ground. Bit of a shame, really. This little area just seems completely disconnected. I'm gonna have to work on that. For efficiency's sake, we're gonna have to put it here. Here, though, I mean, I'm not just sure if anything can really go there, other than maybe a fairly important structure. Maybe this snow area can go there, because I don't think it causes any noise pollution, if I can actually find out where the hell it is. Wait, can we make trains now? Oh, no, they're trams, okay. Where did I find the... The snow mobiles? I can't remember. Is it in power, water? It's not in rubbish. It was some sort of extended option from some... Something. Oh, I think it was right here on the roads, actually. There we are. Snow dump. Does produce noise, unfortunately. So we're going to have it over here. We'll probably have it right next to landfill. Makes sense. There we are. We'll get some smelly snow. And now we'll get ourselves some industrial. I don't think we're going to have any around here, just on these main... Well, not on the main roads, but on these roads right here. So we'll get some right there. We'll get the game going on full speed right now. Probably the best idea, because I might make a misclick somewhere. That's pretty cool. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I'm actually running a little bit over time right here. Looks like we need a little bit more power. Just get that for a quick second. Oh, no. It's just not connected. We still need more power anyway, so I'm going to get that. There we go. Get that connected. Can't leave them powerless. Be awful. So there we are. Power should go up by a little bit. There we are. Fantastic. Also, power over there. We'll get that done before we end today. The problem of expanding so far away from, well, everywhere, really. Still quite busy over here, though. A little bit scary. Traffic's really starting to become a little bit of a problem here. I wonder if they're turning around to get onto... Well, no, they should be going through there if that's what they're doing, to go over to this town. But hopefully the industrial area over here is going to deal with the needs of this little town right here. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, thank you all very much for watching me, the Innkeeper, play Cities Skylines. Welcome to the town. Is it still a town? Busy town of drunkards. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. Follow me on Twitter. For updates on my channel and Twitch for live streams. I'll see you all next time. And I will see you all next time. Yeah, this outro is really weird. Goodbye.